thousands of dollars of damage were caused to a Lima home early this morning. The Lima Fire Department says they were called out to a house fire in the 600 block of Runyon Avenue just after 2 this morning. Flames could be seen coming from the house, but luckily everyone inside was able to get out safely. The property damage is estimated to be around $30,000, and damage to contents is estimated at $20,000. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.